What's good, y'all? It's your girl Faye back again with another video, and today I'm gonna be doing a Valentine's Day lookbook for y'all. Yes, I'm super excited for today's video, and I know y'all are gonna love the looks that I put together because they're fire, period. So yeah, let's just get into the video, y'all. For this look, I just decided to pair this silver top that I got from Shein with these pants that I also got from Shein. Honestly, this is a very, very simple, but I feel like it's really glam and it's still giving, you know, sexy, and it's still giving Valentine's. So I really like this look too. It's one of my favorite. But yeah. I hope y'all can see me okay, but for this next look, oh my god, I love this. Like, giving sexy, giving Valentine's. Yeah, I'm just here for it. But the top is from Shein. It's a corset top, and y'all, I really love this, and the quality is really good. I will say that. Skirt is from Fashion Nova, and I love this skirt so much because it just kind of, you know, hugs your body and makes it look all nice and snatched and whatnot. And it's a really nice rib material too, so I'd say it's pretty good quality. So yeah guys, look number two. Alright guys, so for this next look, I have this white satin top that I got from Shein, and I'm pairing it with these mini skirt that I also got from Shein. It's like a red sequins bodycon skirt, and guys, I love it. It's so form-fitting and just has me snugged. So yeah, next look. Okay y'all, so let me give y'all the tea about this look, because I really love this, guys. This is pink, like, of course I'm going to get obsessed with it. But this pink corset top, I'm pairing it with these leather pants. Corset top is from Shein. The pants are either from Fashion Nova or PLT. I'm not sure, so why don't I just leave the link down below and y'all check it out, okay? Yeah, let's just do that. So yeah guys, I'm really obsessed with this look. I love the leather pants, I love the corset top, I love the color, and you know how it's making me look cute, sexy, all of that. I think this is like Valentine's Day, but you can kind of wear this if you're going somewhere a little bit more casual, like maybe see an arcade or something, you know, this could still do. Or you could wear this to go as fancy as dinner. Alright guys, so that brings me to the last look, and now I'm just gonna wrap up the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know which one was your favorite. And yeah, leave me a comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'll catch y'all in my next video. Bye.